watching Free Ethical Hacking course and this is Educational Videos. In my previous video, I talked about what is hacking and how many types of hackers are there. Today, I will explain what is footprinting and will explain in detail that how hackers use footprinting to get into the system easily. Before starting the video, click on the subscribe button to get latest videos on hacking. Let's start. One of the most basic and important step of hacking is footprinting. Footprinting, also known as reconnaissance, is a technique used for gathering information about computer systems and entities they belong to. To get this information, a hacker might use various tools and technologies. This information is very useful to a hacker who is trying to crack a whole system. Hackers use footprinting to gather as much information about the target as possible, so they can easily get into a system or network. And if a hacker gets into the system, it is very easy to take control of the target and use it for any purpose. First step they use is crawling. Now, what is crawling? Crawling is the process of surfing the internet to get the required information about the target. Hackers use web crawlers to get maximum information about the target's website, its social pages, blogs, etc. The information obtained by this method is very useful for the hacker to hack a system. After getting basic information about the target, now hacker will run various queries to get target's IP addresses, IP ranges, and other secret information that is not legally available on target's website. For this purpose, Whois is the best technique to get all this stuff. Whois is a web application used to get information about the target website. Whois is a very large database and contains information of approximately all the websites. You can search by domain name. Next technique is using search engines. Search engines such as Google can be used to gather information about the target system. It depends on how well one knows how to use search engines to collect information. If used properly, the attacker can gather lots of information about a company, its career, and its policies, etc. The next technique used by hackers is Traceroute. Traceroute can be used to gather as much information about the target as possible. Type traceRT or Traceroute into your terminal or command prompt. It will trace a whole path between you and the target system. That way, it becomes clear where a request is being forwarded and through which devices. After this, scanning stage comes. A TCP scan can be performed by scanning the port to see which services are offered. It can be performed by scanning a single port on a range of IPs or by scanning a multiple ports on single IP. Both techniques give very helpful information. Hackers can use it to plan their attack more conveniently. The next technique is open source footprinting. Open source footprinting is the easiest and safest way to go about finding information about a company. Getting information that is available to the public, such as phone numbers, addresses, etc. on the target's website, is open source footprinting. Most of this information is fairly easy to get and legally, because legal is always good. Most companies post so much information about themselves on their website. This information can be very useful to hackers. And interesting part is, companies don't even know that they are helping to get themselves hacked. Next technique that hackers use is network enumeration. Network enumeration is the process of identifying domain names and associated networks. Hackers perform different queries to get the target's registrar name, like registrar query, organizational query, domain query, network query, and POC query. Now, what are these queries? It is totally up to you. Search these queries, and if you succeed, congrats, you have entered the world of hacking. But remember, it is just a baby step. You have to do a lot of hard work to become a pro. After gathering the information needed using the above techniques, a hacker would begin to query the DNS. It is a common problem with system administrator that allowing unknown user to perform a DNS zone transfer. You can use tools such as NSLookup for PC and GNet tool for Mac to do DNS interrogation. And the best tool to get information about the website is by using Whois. I have provided some link in description, check them out. You can do all this stuff, but anonymity is so important, so no one could track you. If you are thinking about using these techniques, please anonymize yourself first. If you want to know how to completely anonymize yourself, check these videos for complete anonymity. And very soon, I am starting a free course on a very exciting topic. And this course will also be free. So please like this video and subscribe to my channel so you get my upcoming course right on time. Till then, goodbye and cheers.